Hello, welcome back to Home with Purpose. So I know I have talked about my journey back to 8 pumps a day. So I'm here to give you an update. I don't know if it's really an update, a surprise, I could have told you that. I don't know. I posted about my plans to go back up to 8 pumps per day. Well, believe it or not, I did not make it there. So I will always preface and say that in doing this, please always make sure when you're dropping pumps that you are sure and secure in that, because it is so hard to go back. It is not impossible, but it is so hard to go back after dropping those pumps. So I'll tell you what I'm doing now because it did not happen. I did not ever make it back to 8. I did make it to, I think, 7 a couple of times. I did consistently make it to 6, but consistently happening going forward is very, very, very difficult. So how I do it now, I at least do 4 to 5, but it's a little bit different than what you would think. So if you can do it, then great, but I just want to always let you know when dropping pumps, it is very hard to go back. So how I've decided to handle it going forward is I always do my 3 pumps per day. So that is at 4 or 5 in the morning. I do one around 1-ish, maybe 12 on my lunch break. And then I do one right before bed, maybe around 10, 9 if I'm lucky, but my kids are not usually in the bed by 9. So how I've managed to add in maybe 1 to 2 pumps a day, if I can, sometimes, well not sometimes, overnight. I basically almost stay hooked up to the pump sometimes. So I will pump and I can pump and sleep. So that is something I'm usually absolutely exhausted. So I can pump and sleep. So I will hook up to the pump. I will fall asleep, not by choice, especially at my 10 o'clock pump, but I usually just fall asleep. And then if I wake up again, so I have to go to the restroom. If I wake up again just because or with the kids, I will, or just wake up in general, because I can't always sleep all the time, I will hit the pump button again and I will start back up a session. Luckily, the pumps that I use have an auto shut off at 30 minutes. So it does work well for me to not, even if I fall asleep, the pump will auto shut off. So I will do that again whenever I wake up in the middle of the night. And sometimes if I wake up again, I will just hit the pump again for 30 minutes. So it's very, very hard to get those pumps in during the day. That has been something that I'm still trying to get to. If I can, sometimes I will try to squeeze in a 30-minute session, but it doesn't always happen. So now I'm doing around 4 to 5 pumps a day. I'm 2 years in, so you know, I have a much lower supply. I get, you know, anywhere between 5 to 10 ounces a day. It depends on if my cycle is coming on or not. But I am doing this for well over 2 years now. So I am self-weaning. I've said that before. I do not intend to wean. I want my body to do it on its own. So whenever it decides to not give me any more milk, I will do one last lactation lab to test my milk again. My goal, my personal goal, is to try to make it to 3 years. If I can make it until September of 2022, I will be beyond elated of myself. If I can go longer, great, but I'm really trying to do another breast milk test because I am so just tired of people saying that breast milk has no nutritional value after the age of 1. I've heard it, I've been told, and my lactation lab results say otherwise. So if I can do one last lactation lab, I mean, if I can go longer than 3 years, that's great, but I am aiming to try to the best of my ability, hold on until 3 years, which is September of 2022. If I cannot, whenever that does end for me, I will try to squeeze out one last ounce and do my last lactation lab results. But I really work hard to try to reach my goals, so that is all about Home with Purpose. So if I can make it to year 3, but I did not, and I mean epic fail, I did not make it to getting back to 8 pumps a day. I'm no longer trying to get back to 8. I have to do what works best for me and my journey. I did 8 pumps a day back when I was trying to establish supply. It worked really, really well for me. I will be going on to talk about that even more. And so just so very, very excited to be able to make it this long. And I will keep you all updated on how my journey is going, but it will not be back to 8 pumps a day. It will just be back to holding on as long as I can. I've said before, I will say it again, I absolutely love pumping. Absolutely love doing this. I absolutely love helping people to reach their pumping goals. I always like reaching my own. So if I can make it, I will. If not, I will be very transparent upfront to tell you what is going on, what's happening. And if I'm able to make it, if I'm not, I will let you know. But please stay tuned. I will be continuously coming back with how I'm going on this journey. Sorry, this update took so long. I was really, really trying. I paused. I'm really, really trying again. And then I just said, there's no way. Just with everything going on, my children constantly being in and out just due to quarantine or not. I just have to do what's best for me. And doing every 3 hours is very, very difficult. It is something I did at the beginning. I know how difficult it is. I was going to try, but now I just really have to do what is best for my family. And just pumping throughout the night is what's working for me more than throughout the day at this point. I just can't keep up with it. So I just wanted to let you know a little bit about what I'm doing, share with you how it's going, and I will be coming back with further updates to come. So until next time, we'll pump more purpose.